Hello and welcome to Prayer Monday. We thank God for what He has done in our lives. We are coming to the end of the year in this Christmas season, and we thank God because His goodness has been upon our lives. Even as we go to refer to the theme that behold, He comes. Indeed, God has come to us in a big way, in a great way, and we have reasons to thank Him. But even as we do so, we want to go before Him one more time to ask that the things that God has not accomplished in our lives, it's still not late for Him to do within this year. And therefore, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank You. We thank You because in this season, we celebrate that You came. And You came, O God, so that, Lord, You may return, O God, that which we had lost, the presence, Your presence in our lives. We thank You because when we celebrate Christmas, we understand that, Lord, You understand us even better. Because You came and walked among us, that You became fresh and went through the troubles we go through. Therefore, Lord, as we come before You, we ask, O God, since You understand, O Lord, everything that is in man, and sin is what separated us from You, that You may cleanse us again and again and again. And we bring before You, God, of things we have thought, we have done, places we have gone and things we have touched, O God, words that have come out of our mouth that are not worthy, O God, that You may cleanse us again and again. So that our sacrifice, O God, this wonderful morning may be acceptable before You. We want to thank You, O God, because it is You that says that we come to You, O Lord. And even though our sins may be red as scarlet, Lord, You wash us clean, wash us again. And Lord, as You come to the end of this year, we look back and see Your faithfulness. Therefore, we are filled with thanksgiving. Receive all the glory, receive all the honor. Indeed, it has been Your hand. It is You that has done it, O God. And all glory belongs to You. It is You and You alone. Lord, when we see the achievements we have had this year, we see Your hand all over the place. In places we have gone, O God, in exploits You have done, we see You are doing, O God. Receive all the glory. I want to thank You, O God, because it is not yet over. The year has a few weeks to the end, O Lord. Lord, we know there are things we wanted to do before the end of the year. There are things we trusted You for, O God, before the end of the year. Lord, we know that this time is not too short for You, O God, to surprise us with more achievements, with more miracles upon our lives, O God. Therefore, Lord, we come before You asking that You may meet us at the point of need. And the things You had planned at the beginning of the year, O God, Lord, we pray, Lord, within Your will, that You may accomplish them in our lives, O God. We pray, O Lord, even as we come towards the end of the year, O God, that, Lord, You will continue to help us, O God, to remain faithful to You, O God, because You have been faithful to us. Help us, O God, that we will be filled with thanksgiving when Your miracles come to us. Help us, O God, that we will also be generous in this season, because indeed You have been generous to us. We pray that, Lord, You will form our character, Lord, so that we may be conformed to You and You alone, O God. We want to thank You for the church, O God. In this festive season, sometimes people called by Your name forget themselves and get into places and do things that they ought not to do. But Lord, we pray that during this season, that Your presence will be with us. Your Holy Spirit will quicken us in every way, O God. So that, Lord, we may do only that which that pleases You. Lord, my desire for Your people in these coming days, O God, is that, Lord, there will be so many reasons to thank You. There will be so many reasons to praise You. And therefore, Lord, we submit ourselves to Your keeping, knowing, O God, that everything submit to You, O God, You are able to keep even against the day of danger. We thank You and honor You. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen and amen. God bless you so much. Continue tuning into our programs. We have more coming up in this Christmas season. And again, welcome to Sunday 18th for Thanksgiving Sunday. God bless you.